This video is going to show you how to remove DRM from iTunes Music. First of all, open Apple Music Converter. Now select any music to convert. And then choose your output format. Then specify other output settings. Now click Convert button to start conversion. This is how to remove DRM from iTunes Music. You can convert one piece of song at a time, or batch convert a bunch of iTunes Music songs at one time. It is all up to you. Now download the free trial version and have a try. For more information, please visit convertanymusic.com.